First Chronicles 4. The sons of Judah, Perez, Hezron, and Carmi, and Hur, and Shobal. And Reaiah, the son of Shobal, begat Jahath, and Jahath begat Ahumai, and Lahad. These are the families of the Zorathites. And these were of the father of Etam, Jezreel, and Ishma, and Idbash. And the name of their sister was Hazalel Ponai. And Penuel, the father of Gedor, and Ezer, the father of Husha. These are the sons of Hur, the firstborn of Ephratah, the father of Bethlehem. And Asher, the father of Tekoa, had two wives, Hela and Naarah. And Naarah bare him Ahuzam, and Hefer, and Temani, and Hahashterai. These were the sons of Naarah. And the sons of Hela were Zereth, and Jezoar, and Ethnan. And Kaz begat Anub, and Zebabah, and the families of Ahahel, the son of Haram. And Jabez was more honorable than his brethren. And his mother called his name Jabez, saying, Because I bear him with sorrow. And Jabez called on the God of Israel, saying, Oh, that thou wouldst bless me indeed, and enlarge my coast, and that thine hand might be with me, and that thou wouldst keep me from evil, that it may not grieve me. And God granted him that which he requested. And Chelub, the brother of Shur, begat Mahir, which was the father of Eshton. And Eshton begat Bethrephah, and Paseah, and Tehenna, the father of Ir Nahash. These are the men of Rakah. And the sons of Kenaz, Othniel, and Seraiah. And the sons of Othniel, Hathath. And Maonathai begat Ophrah, and Seraiah begat Joab, the father of the valley of Cherashim, for they were craftsmen. And the sons of Caleb, the son of Jephunneh, Iru, Elah, and Naam, and the sons of Elah, even Kenaz, and the sons of Jehaleliel, Ziph, and Zephar, Teriah, and Asrael. And the sons of Ezra were Jether, and Mered, and Epher, and Jalan. And she bare Miriam, and Shemaiah, and Ishba, the father of Eshtemoah. And his wife Jehudijah bare Jared, the father of Gedor, and Heba, the father of Sako, and Jekuthiel, the father of Zanoah. And these are the sons of Bethiah, the daughter of Pharaoh, which Mered took. And the sons of his wife Hodiah, the sister of Naham, the father of Keli, the Garmite, and Eshtemoah, the Maacathite. And the sons of Shimon were Amnon, and Rinnah, Ben-Hanan, and Telon. And the sons of Ishai were Zoheth, and Ben-Zoheth. The sons of Shelah, the son of Judah, were Er, the father of Lekah, and Ladah, the father of Marisha, and the families of the house of them that wrought fine linen of the house of Ashbeah, and Jochim, and the men of Chozeba, and Joash, and Seraph, who had the dominion in Moab, and Jashubai Lehem. And these are ancient things. These were the potters, and those that dwelt among plants and hedges. There they dwelt with the king for his work. The sons of Simeon were Nemuel and Jamin, Jerib, Zerah, and Shaul. Shalom his son, Mibsam his son, Mishma his son, and the sons of Mishma, Hamuel his son, Zakur his son, Shimei his son. And Shimei had 16 sons and 6 daughters. But his brethren had not many children, neither did all their family multiply like to the children of Judah. And they dwelt at Beersheba and Moladah, and Hazar Shual, and at Bila, and at Ezem, and at Talad, and at Bethuel, and at Hormah, and at Ziklag, and at Beth Markaboth, and Hazar Sasim, and at Beth Birei, and at Sharaim. These were their cities unto the reign of David. And their villages were Etam, and Ain, Ramon, and Tochen, and Ashan, 5 cities, and all their villages that were round about the same cities unto Baal. These were their habitations, and their genealogy. And Meshobab, and Jamlech, and Joshah, the son of Amaziah, and Joel, and Jehu, the son of Josabiah, the son of Seraiah, the son of Asiel, and Elioni, and Jaakobah, and Jeshohaiah, and Asaiah, and Adiel, and Jesemiel, and Benaniah, and Zizah, the son of Shephi, the son of Alon, the son of Jediah, the son of Shimri, the son of Shemaiah. These mentioned by their names were princes in their families. And the house of their fathers increased greatly, and they went to the entrance of Gedor, even unto the east side of the valley, to seek pasture for their flocks. And they found fat pasture, and good, and the land was wide, and quiet, and peaceable. For they of Ham had dwelt there of old. And these written by name came in the days of Hezekiah king of Judah, and smote their tents, and the habitations that were found there, and destroyed them utterly unto this day, and dwelt in their rooms, because there was pasture there for their flocks. And some of them, even of the sons of Simeon, 500 men, went to Mount Seir, having for their captains Pelatiah, and Neriah, and Rephaiah, and Uziel, the sons of Ishi. And they smote the rest of the Amalekites that were escaped, and dwelt there unto this day.